four, five, I think. I can't remember. Four. Say four. Don't get distracted. Thinking about what the highest damage is going to be. 189. That's 95. Okay. Seems enough that this one was 200. Okay, so as long as I can get close to him, I can pump up some decent damage. Wow. Doing me dirty. All right. Hey, what happened to your fucking stagger? You fucker. Oh well. Round 5. It's canon now. It was round 5, or round 4 before. So, you can't dodge through these, or if you can dodge through them, I'm dodging into them, not through them. Pretty satisfied with the amount of damage I'm doing now. So that's perfectly serviceable. Oh, you can dodge through him. Alrighty. Whoop. He just makes a mockery of my health bar. Okay, time to get away. Whoa!
Okay.
We definitely had beginner's luck on my first try. That was... Whew. Round 7, and it's time to slow down, get a little more careful, more observant, more reactive. I really wish Kinghurst had just one more shortcut. Because that walk is getting annoying. And I didn't say that already. Whoa. That's a bunch of damage I'm missing. Oh well. What did I just say? I completely forgot my perfectly normal strategy moments after saying it. J. Karen's story. Of course, I'm not even talking about a strategy. talking about not being a fucking goober. Come on. Come the fuck on. Okay, take 9, I think. Time to beat the boss. One time someone was... after the first time I beat the guys, just as I mentioned, I just steamrolled him because I was basically at the end of the game already. Someone said, oh, I had a lot of trouble with Lucarius. And I thought, how? How could that be? Now I know why. Oh, shit. Fuck. Well, at least I didn't waste any fucking blood vials. Here we go, take 9 or something. I'm pretty sure I've lost count at least twice. A frustrated silence falls over the Let's Player. He shoots, that's me, that he shoots at me. That's my fucking face. Actually wish right now I could knock him off the edge. God, I haven't even gotten to the third phase, have I? Oh, what the fuck? Well, I'm pretty sure I just lost an attempt, but you know what? Doesn't fucking matter, because it was garbage, and I died. Ignobly. Yeah, how do you like me now? Whoa! Holy shit. Okay, so... that's what that does. Still has... he has a supply of these swords or something. Holy shit! Alright, fuck, I gotta stop forgetting that it doesn't stagger no more. Pichu. What the fuck?
Hey guys, ChihuahuaFan42 over here. Like, comment, share, subscribe, retweet, recomment, reblog what the fuck I'm doing wrong so I can fucking kill this fucking boss. I'm getting real pissed off. See, this phase went a lot better if I stayed up close. Took advantage of the stagger. Yeah. Oh, shit. The delay is so long. Take what the fuck ever. Steely silence of the raging gamer. So much damage. That's like 60% of my health. So gamers, I took a couple days off, day or two, probably getting a little heated at the, all those attempts at Logarius. I still do want to cap it off, cap this dangerous adventure off. Looked up some new elite strategies. Nothing much really, they're mostly like that one frontal attack he does with the big skull. Not that one. Oops. Yeah, that one. He does that from his right side. Oop. So you really should dodge. Oop. You really need to dodge him to the left. And my tendency is always to dodge to the right. See, there we go. Still not gonna be easy, I don't think. I think I should get him out of the arena. Come on, you slow old bastard. Come on! Well, that doesn't set a great precedent. The delay on those swings is just huge. I don't really know how to dodge it properly. It wouldn't be a From Software game if you didn't memorize the trip back to the boss really, really easily and quickly. Dodging to the left is working better already, though, I gotta say. And I should definitely not try it unless I can. Predictable now. Wow, that was great. Comboed me. Almost forgot to restart my record from here. Definitely doing better than I was last time. Yeah, that frontal skull attack doesn't even look like it's... Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know that home had such a homing effect. Holy shit. That big frontal skull, it really doesn't look like you'd be able to dodge it just going from the left, but you really can. Again, I should be looking for arcane resist. Because this is arcane damage. That might help. But just like putting armor on for resistance is like such a small effect in this game, it's easy to forget about it. Yes, physical attacks don't do a whole lot of damage. Oops. Well, I guess this is worth it, because look how much damage I did. Definitely don't want to leave that thing. Oh, I'm getting silent because I'm concentrating. Do your sword thing. I'll just rush up and... Woo! Is that a pro Bloodborne? Is that a pro Jane Bloodborne?
Oops.
Getting impatient. The farthest I've gotten since my first attempt. Okay. Okay. That was my fault. That was my fault. Alright, I got my arcane resist gear on. Got my head in the game, sorta. That really didn't reduce the damage that much. Whoa, what the fuck? Ugh. You really gotta outrun that thing.
Worth it, sort of. Lock on. Oh, fuck. Shit. Come on, come on. No. Running low on blood vials. Fucking hell. Okay, why are you starting that combo out of fucking nowhere? Oh, what the fuck? Last blood vial.
If the lock-on would work, that'd be great. If the lock-on worked, that'd be fucking great!
There's no reason why it should break there. Like, I know...
Alright, I only got a few more attempts in me. For today, anyway. Got him! Ah, that's so much damage. I must have got hit by like 2 or 3. Oh, you're shitting and farting? Yeah, you didn't expect that, old man, did you? Whoa! Oh, so much fucking damage! Oh shit, 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 shit. Yep, there's like no way to reliably avoid that because the game just doesn't like to show you where it's coming from. So he's often catching you in the direction. Fucking hell. I feel like these Blades of Mercy are just like picking away at him. It's just not enough damage for some reason. I can't make my combos count.
Alright, let's try it with the Rifle Spear, because why the fuck not? I want to be able to parry him. Come on, look at that fucking damage! That's too high! ridiculous. It's half my health. Well. Way too little damage. Lock-on just gets so confused.
Sometimes he does a combo, and sometimes he just does a pancake slash. Press the dodge button. Doing okay. Here we go. What the fuck? Six damage, oh fuck me. What was that? Come on, Bloodborne. Oh, come on, okay, I got this. Yes! Oh, God damn it! Yes! Fucking finally, holy shit. Fuck. Oh. How many fucking attempts was that? At least 20, probably. Holy shit. Holy shit. Fucking finally. Whew. Jesus, fuck. And here's my prize! I should wear this for the fucking rest of the run now. Holy shit, fuck.
I claim no subject, but here lieth our throne. Kneel or get. Such impudence. Defunct shall not be.
Just for this, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go find Alfred as soon as I can. Because fuck you. He's gonna come in here and kill all y'all. Oh my god. Oh, holy shit. I didn't have any trouble the first time. Well, that's because I came back here at like soul level, or blood level like 90 or 100 probably. And I was using the wind sword probably at that point, so that charge R2 probably knocks him down even in his second cage. Fucking hell. I don't even know what to do with myself right now.